Hello friends, welcome to My Little Learner. In this video, we will cover a short biography of Srinivasa Ramanujan. So let's start the video. Srinivasa Ramanujan was one of India's greatest mathematicians. He made substantial contribution to the analytical theory of numbers and worked on elliptic functions, continued fractions, and infinite series. He was born on December 22, 1887 in Madras during the British rule into a Tamil Brahmin Iyengar family. His father worked as a clerk in a sari shop and his mother was a housewife and sang at a local temple. He didn't receive formal education in mathematics but had mastered maths in various sections. At the age of 12, he had gained knowledge in trigonometry and developed his own theorems and ideas. During his time in Cambridge, he grew close to the great mathematician Hardy. Together, they invented the Hardy-Ramanujan number 1729. Several books were written by him based on his theories and formulas. He received the K. Ranganatha Rao Prize for his contribution to mathematics. On 1st October 1892, Ramanujan was enrolled at the local school. He had a close relationship with his mother. From her, he learned Purans, religious songs, and Brahmin culture traditions. Ramanujan had numerous health problems throughout his life. On 26 April 1920, he departed at the age of 32. After his death, his brother Thiru Narayana compiled Ramanujan's remaining handwritten notes consisting of formula on singular moduli, hypergeometric series and continued fractions. In 2011, on the 125th anniversary of his birth, the Indian government declared 22 December as National Mathematics Day in India. Hey guys, if you like my videos then please do like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.